Stuart.
And you are in training. Sci-fi writer in training.
To try and pay
we need more janitors and more builders, too, really. Who and what are you? You're an assistant. Okay. Uh-oh. That guy looks like a spy. That guy is a spy from another studio. I refuse to hire you. You, buddy. I don't need you. I don't want you. Ah, a potential assistant who's got a problem with their entourage. You're happy about it? Ah, very absent. There's more entourage. Derp. Derp, derp, derp. Let go. Cha-ching. Happy about entourage, happy about entourage, happy about entourage, happy about. Okay. Let's shoot this mother. What is this thing shooting at all? Oh, in my one sci-fi set? Great. God damn it. I need more sci-fi sets. Sci-fi corridor. That sounds swell. And.
Ooh, that's cool.
Comedy. Battlefield, subway, shabby hotel, urban office. I go get the urban office because it's the cheapest. I'm so good at building lots. None ever better. I think everything is connected for the most part.
Radiation is good for you. Another pack tomorrow, fans.
Alright. We could use an extra plant thing there.
News flash. The government today announced the emergence of a crippling new disease called communism. Symptoms are said to include spying on your neighbors and harboring hostile feelings toward outsiders. Police are urging anyone seeing any foreigners acting this way to report them immediately.
What the hell did you just shoot? There's no one. Oh. Just shot a scene with the extra? Sweet costume, bro. Oh, damn. Alright, so we have another science fiction major purple fugitive. I guess I ought to have. He's on that movie. Action and horror. Okay, so he's action. I ought to make a rehab facility, actually, technically, now that I think about it. Put it right next to the bar so that they can walk out and walk back in. Probably give him free fucking tokens. One rehab off. Buy one, get one rehab. Where's my light bulb people? Ah, the light bulb couturiers. Mainstream and clut. Okay. And you. Science? Nope. Builder. But I'm a scientist! Get that hammer and get to work. James Brown? Holy f- dude!
He correctly stated,
that's really James Brown? Moody, bubbly, laid back, sensible eater, can't turn down a drink. And he's not good at anything. James Brown? Let's see if I can make you a janitor. Please? Yes! Best janitor ever! Dude, he's so happy! Woohoo! I got some pimpin' overalls! Ow! Alright. Alright, let's see, any of my movies ready to be archived yet? No. No, they aren't. They're still making money. And we're still shooting this dealio. We've even still got some money. Hopefully, we'll get the rehab going soon, and these two can get themselves all cleaned up. But in the meantime, continue getting hammered. Oh, they're best friends. Okay, maybe now they can... Wait, that's the bar. Shit. kidding. I was kidding. No, get her. Come here. No. Make sandwich friends. Ah, okay. Now, ooh, we've got double photographers now. Okay, I want to keep the hype up on Winchy, so I'm going to have him take a picture of her having Sammy time. Sandwich.
Action.
Snappy-doo. And then Grimmeth is directing. I need Variax to get a little, love here, so... I know. The other photographer... Take a picture of Variax.
This is KMVS. We play
that's
the
Bucketface.
Best
and now we'll have a well, picture of... Bucketface?
Well,
yeah, that'll work.
My hands are tied.
Okay. Yeah. You guys are acquaintances. I know.
Thank you.
There we go. Oh, rehab's open for business. All right. Once they're done jamming their craw with food, we're going to toss them in some hab. Still making money. 300 G's. Man, Vampyromaniac made almost as much damn money as the fucking good movie I made. Good-ish movie I made. I hope James Brown's doing some good work cleaning up stuff. Can't believe Agent Mauve is missing. Guess we have an action movie and a comedy and a sci-fi. All on. I think I'm gonna prepare myself to sell that, and I'm gonna write another sci-fi script. Whoops, that would have been bad. Yes. Back to work. Man, our lot rating just went down.
Thank you.
That pisses me off. A lot. Oh. Massive exclusive. Wenchy McBigtits eats meal with someone we don't recognize. Unrecognized diner. Partner sparks mass speculation. And he got in the news for... Fellow star has conversation with Lord Bucketface. A conversation between two famous people that will stun... Oh, joy. Okay, so what's the world and news report here? Climbers within inches of conquering the unconquered. Action! Ooh, yeah. Okay. Good work. Is that James Brown cleaning up litter there? No. Chelsea Bumby. Is she gonna water the basketball court? You dumb bitch. I'd fire your ass for that. Fuck. Oh, dude, he got a purple afro for the movie? Hell yeah, that's gonna be a sweet movie. Hell yeah. Okay, let's do some rehab. She's got a drinking problem, so hab it up. And you... Drinking problem. You have to wait for rehab. Go have a drink. Alright, no, wait. Oh, I can get a review for Lord Bucketface? Let's see what people think of old Bucket. He's never won an award. Well, duh, I can't. He has a tiny entourage. Oh, man, they just slammed your entourage. Utterly incapable of doing justice to sexy flicks. Okay, he doesn't have romance experience. He still blushes when everyone mentions his dire performance in Small Paul and Giant Brian. Oh. Apparently he has a look that's good for horror movies. His entourage is fine. Oh, his trailer is the problem. I see. Where's he living? Grimmeth? Variax? Nolok? Winchy? That must mean... No one... Does that make him happier or more mad? Okay, that put his trailer up a little bit. I guess I could pimp out these two tiny trailers with a little bit of fawnage before we go ahead and spring for the full dealio. We should have some new stuff after getting... Look, here's a thing. Here's another one. Cool, man. You happy? I gave you shrubbery! I made it go up. Put it right in front of your damn door. I don't care if you can get in. Not my problem. I wonder if we could even fit one of those gigantic, gargantuan things. What?
Action.
That's a weird looking shrub. Where's Gargantua? Oh, it's, no, here.
Right, it's competition winner time. Congratulations.
I don't know what it is, but whoever lives here gets one. Identified communism as you get one too, because you are the bucket.
He wins a Lord
Fancy
of
Bucket. So well. Whoa! Whoa, no, I need to give that to Wenchy. I think this is Wenchy's trailer. Okay, I'll give it to whoever's lot it will fit in. Oh, that doesn't actually add to their lot appearance, it takes it away or something? What was that all about? Why was it red? Oh, the movie's done. Sweet. Fuck it, I don't know what that means. Where'd the big thing go? Oh, a mailbox. Cool. Sorry, I can't make chair mail. Oops, no. Workout equipment? Hell yeah. What? You need to work out. There we go. I'm not saying anything, I'm just saying. And I think it was probably in here. Where's Mega, Mr. Mega Huge at? These things, these gigantic things here, I need to know where they are. Ah! Oh! Cool! Oh, I don't think this is gonna work for her. Oh well. Okay, this one needs to be archived. Archive. This one needs to be greased. How's our mediocre sci-fi movie to tide us over for a little while? Breaking Yasmin a little more. Good average. Average, good, nice. So nothing special here, but we'll see how special it really is.